Hey, what's up? I'm Ben.
I'm Keith.
I'm Jason.
Aaron.
Sean.
We are Breaking Benjamin, and we're here at Download, and we're ready to rock. How am I feeling about the set today? I'm feeling great about it. We're really looking forward to playing, and we're very, very grateful to be here. Well, this is the first time that we've ever been on tour in Europe, and everywhere that we've gone, fans have been absolutely incredible and tremendously supportive of us, and we're absolutely grateful for every single one of our fans' support here. It means a lot to us being the first time ever here, and it means a lot to us to just want to keep coming back. You know, I mean, fans just got a hold of the music through our success in America, I suppose, and so they, you know, they've really embraced us as a band and embraced our music over here. And so that's really what drove us to come here, not only to make new fans, hopefully, but to play for the people that have wanted us to come for so long. You know, all of our music has the same passion and drive as all of our more popular songs, but, you know, our new album's called Dark Before Dawn. People can get on that, or, you know, one of our more famous songs is called Diary of Jane. They could listen to that, or So Cold, or whatever, you know what I mean? Like, I just want people to discover it for themselves. I really don't want to direct them in any sort of way. Thank you so much for having us. We love you guys.
Thanks. Rock on.